sesazizwa kuma bona kude wakho. Thank you so much for your continued support, everyone. Welcome to the show. I am your host, Pearl Mudiadiye. Tonight's guest is an actress. Her character is one we all love to hate. She's one of the reasons actually why we keep on watching Uzalo Khonlaka SABC 1 because we actually don't know what she'll do next, right? Or if she'll ever get caught. I guess Tholo kumazika banzi kanye nomculo obumbe impilo yakhe namhlanje busuku, representing Eshowe tonight. Please put your hands together for my guest, Dawn Thandeka King.
Ngiyaphila kunjani?
Nami ngiright. Yebo, zama get down kanje nawe.
Well, ngiyaza.
Uwayeza kupha ama get down, please have a seat. Uwayeza kuphila ama get down lawo.
Ish, ndaweni zethu.
Yiziphi le ndawo le?
Ish, ngeke too much information.
Indawo zasebusuku.
Hey, zasebumnyameni. My kids teach me how to dance.
Oh, really? Yes. Oh, good. So I found out recently ukuthi you were in the corporate industry for iminyaka 11.
Yes.
Before you found your true calling.
I just found myself in the tourism industry kuqala and I learned more about that industry, and then I was in hospitality and then I was in marketing. And then I was like, no, I'm going to go crazy if I don't do this.
Yeah.
So I quit and then I pursued my true calling.
After ukwenza into ongayithandi, well, not into ongayithandi, what you found wasn't your true calling.
Yes.
For iminyaka eminingi.
Yeah.
You finally have isikhathi sakho. Sfigile manje. Yes. Waqala kwenye i telenovela.
Yes.
Now we see you on Uzalo. Tell about the very first day that, I think it's different when you do it and it's different when you see the people's reactions outside.
Yes.
The very first time you saw ukuthi abantu ba react kanjani ngawe.
Into ongeke uyichaze, but it's an experience you've wanted to experience and it's what I've prayed about.
Yeah.
And here it is.
Yeah. Because obviously it is the most watched talk show. Well, not talk show. Well, this is the most watched talk show in South Africa. But Uzalo is the most watched show.
Yes.
In the entire country.
Yes.
Which is
and
incredible.
That in itself, no one, nobody, like, we cast anyone, like even the producers of Uzalo, nobody knew.
Which is Uzalo Bagash.
No. You can't prepare yourself for this.
Well, Siyamthanda Nonke, I think we like the entire cast, the entire production, the storyline. It keeps us glued onto our screen. So job well done to
you
and the cast
and
the producers, everyone involved.
Uzalo.
Kodwa, let's get to know you. Wazalwa u Thandeka Dawn Msomi.
No.
U
Dawn Thandeka.
Dawn Thandeka Msomi.
No.
Hayibo.
I'm married.
Yes.
And I'm Mrs. Msomi.
Okay, so the king, where does the king come from?
It's my stepdad's surname.
Ha!
And I was brought up by my very loving stepdad.
Yeah.
And King is my maiden surname. And so endlini we agreed for me to use the king's surname because there's just a ring about it. There's just a ring about introducing Dawn Thandeka King.
King, there is.
There's just something about
yeah.
it. It's not because I don't want to use my married surname. No, it's beautiful. I use it.
Yeah.
But for brand purposes, we agreed with my husband, Uguti, I will use my maiden surname.
Mm.
Yes.
Sure, let's talk about where you are from, Esho.
Mm-hmm.
What kulisa kanjani?
I was brought up by my grandparents. I'm not going to cry because these are the moments where people remember who they are. But I was brought up by my grandparents, my mom's parents, because she had me and then she had to continue studying. So my grandparents kind of did the bringing up. I was in constant contact with my mom because bekafika azovakasha all the time.
Yeah.
But my grandparents, Ugogo, uMazulu, nomkhulu, uJabulani Mthembu brought me up and they did a sterling job. Eshowe for me, it's that place where noma ngabe ngingahlala anywhere else, I will always say ngiwase Eshowe. Because when my grandmother passed away, besihlala Eshowe. So, and she is the one lady angeka pinda phume enhlizweni yami. Like, she's me. She's a part of me. Spiritually, she's a part of me.
Yeah.
And she's watched me growing up. Even though ahamba ngisemncane, she's watched me growing up. And I knew that she wanted the best for me. Because ugogo bekathi makabuka abantu on TV, like kids doing the ati tati tati kagogo, you know,
yeah.
Because she wanted the good things for me. She wanted me to play the instruments. I didn't play any instruments, but whenever she saw kids playing the violin, she wanted us to do stuff like that. So I knew ukuthi when she passed on, from she's looking from where she is and she's approving, because this is where she would have wanted me to end up here. She actually would be like dancing spantula seeing me like this, talking to you like this about my life. Because even for me, it's like, wow, it's been a journey.
Nah, a good one.
A good journey.
Okay, te iculo marane, titled From a Distance.
Yeah.
Ngitshele ngale culo leli and what significance it has empilweni yakho.
Okay, it was the year that our parents took us to the Eastern Cape. And then they took us to the movies. And we watched this movie. I think it's called Bee Gees. And she acts on that movie.
Yeah.
And I think she has a sister or something. I don't remember the movie, it was too long ago, but I've seen it after that. So the sister kind of passes away from cancer, and the sister leaves behind a daughter that she has to take care of, her character has to take care of. And as the sister passes away, or as the sister, you know, kind of then From a Distance plays. And I remember, it was in the movies, and I was young. I cried so bitterly because it took me to my grandmother. And I realized, at that moment, I realized that in that moment that I was never going to be over losing my grandmother. From a distance.
Thank you, everybody. She studied drama in Natal Technicon and graduated in 1999. Wenza theater straight after she graduated and started many stage plays before being bitten by the TV world. Waqala ukuvela kumabonakude emdlalweni obizwa Inkaba. Manje ulingisa kuzalo khona la SABC 1 kusukela kumsombuluko to Thursdays at 8:30. Ngikhuluma ngesivakashi sami namhlanje ebusuku uDon Thandeka King. She's a former ballet dancer. She's also a traditional healer and a musician. Uneqembu ekathi uyazifela ngalo. Her all-time favorite group, it is Boom Shaka. It's About Time. Here it is.
Yeah. Takes me back to high school.
Yeah.
We all thought we were Boom Shaka, we were part of the group. All of us, we thought.
So.
Yes.
Another experience that you had in Empilweni Yakho is that of being a traditional healer. Uhambile wayothwasa. You got your stripes, girl.
Hey.
Tell about that part of Empilweni Yakho.
That was the most confusing period of my life.
Really?
Because of the background in Pumagiona.
It's a Christian background.
Yes. And so when it happened, it's not like, oh, no, I'm prepared. Now we are coming. Just one day in the office, and clearly, pinstripe suit, clearly, hands into a laptop. Then there it was. So my husband...
What do you mean there
like,
it was?
Like, ngakala ngaponga. Office in Lam. So then people needed to run. It's not like that was going to help anything because it had nothing to do with that. So my husband that day fetched me wangisa gumuntu because you need to find help like twakona sizo lukona lapayana. So every time after working it, Tembi sang Chile's gubu, ngihambeng ekhaya, and my husband would wait throughout all of that. So he would fetch me from work. Mang figa lana e Tembi sang Chile, Chile's gubu, ang tate bese se hamba si ekhaya. And I'm pregnant ngalesi skhathi when all of this is happening. But kwenzeka, and ngathola usizo, and ngathwasa, kwaba right. Appealer, and I discovered that in some cases, that were not happening in Pilweni Army, it was because being a guy is so stage. Because maone calling, fanego zule guyo wenze liyonto fanego yenze, so that your path is vulega. It's not clear. I'm sure that and I will always say, because ngai zule liyonto leyo, that's why ngla.
Ne?
And as fun, as busy we were fun.
Yeah.
Mina ngabizwa kanjalo into that kind of indlela.
Yeah. So you are going to abantu now?
Yes. Really? Mang is tall, is cutting, you are going to banget. But I think,
yeah.
Upilisa wami logo.
Yeah, ne? Sure. And uyaphilisa, yazini. You brought 5 children into this world. 5. Ngathi muntu nabona abaye 5 lo. What? Kanjani? Superwoman la. Sure.
Yeah.
Bubu ufuna uthanda abantwana kahle kahle.
Into engicabangayo ukuthi yenzeka, ngathola amantombazana the first 2 kids amantombazana. So into engangifuna ukuthi ngibe nomfana.
So wazama futhi.
So ngazama futhi.
Kwaba yenye intombazana.
Kwaba yenye intombazana.
Wathi ngizame ukugcina ke.
Ngazama futhi kwaba yenye intombazana. Aze ngiphinde futhi ngizama. Ayi waphuma ke umfana namama. Yeah, so that's why ke ngagcina. But ke abantwana bayisibusiso.
Yeah.
Angeke ngithi kwenzeka ngokuhlakanipha kwami noma ngokwazi wami noma umzimba wami. UNkulunkulu nje wadecide ukuthi mina uzosipha unomyeni wami uzosipha abantwana bayi 5.
Yeah.
Isibusiso sakhe leso.
Yeah. And bonke ne amagama abaqala ngo Jay.
Yes.
This was obviously planned, angisho.
U Jay is my husband.
Yeah.
His name is Jablani.
Mm.
So I call him Jay. He calls me D.
Mm.
So kwavele kwaye concept esiqalele ekuqaleni nje.
Yeah.
Kwazenzekela ukuthi sibe drawn to like ukuhlanganisa ama initials wethu emagameni abantwana and ngale yondlela
kuno J no D in all of these names.
In all of the names.
Ah.
That's why it's Jadeen.
Yeah.
Jada.
Jade.
Jade. Jadejia. Jaden.
Ah. Okay, it's good, ne?
Eh.
Like a Musa, Mtande. Tell me.
No, I love that. It's a new song.
Yeah.
So I just, ngiyalithanda kakhulu because I think li cover yonke nje impilo yami with regards to family, marriage, nan in relationships and what I have with my husband. Cover isha kamnandi. Look, I'm not saying Merry Christmas every day. Like, that's not life.
It's not realistic
but
at all.
Mawuzwa ikuleli so. Iripinje on top of Yonkin.
Yes.
Awa.
Na likulo la kwasta ke report on it.
Ngome. Ngome. Umuntu wako. Ubombamba ngesandla. Umbeke meshwe. Danger.
My guest tonight is an actress with a 2016 Simon Sabela Award for Best TV Actress under her belt. Yeah, that's my guess. Simbona kuzala khona la SABC 1 Mondays to Thursdays ngo 8:30. Ufisa ukukhunjulwa ngokwenza izinto ngendlela yakhe. It's the one and only Dawn Thandeka King la kuzaziwa namhlanje busuku. Welcome back. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Ukhethe iculo ne?
Mhm.
Like a friend of us kuyeze kuyovalo. What does this mean empilweni yakho?
Ubani ongingalithandi leculo? Like ubani ongakhulanga lalela uBrenda first of all? And uBrenda is that one icon oyohlala ebakhona kuwonke ama generation yohlala ekhona because music wakhe was that powerful. So angazi ngiyalithanda le culo kuze kuyovalwa nje until kuyoze kuyovalwa
lento yenza
uyenza until kuze kuvalwe le until
la uBrenda fans. Thandeka King, this one I listen, eh? I ask you anything, young Pendul, Melung Pendul is the way. Question one, what is it about Eshowe that makes you proud?
Okay, I'm going to think. The originality of the place.
Okay, the originality of the place. Describe your husband using any SABC 1 TV show name. So it can be past shows, it can be present shows. So SABC 1. So that the name of that show must describe umyeni wakho.
Kwakhala nyonini.
Kwakhala nyonini. And then a present show.
Oh Lord. I know. City Sesla? Yeah.
Mwaba?
It's just drama there. Nice drama though, interesting drama. There's drama in our lives, like nice drama.
And
like,
it's funny as well, yes.
Like exciting all the time, yes. Hlalehleka. So City Sesla is the first thing that came to my mind.
You know which one I thought? I thought Skim Sam.
City Sesla.
No,
yeah, Skim Sam, yes.
That one? And there's another one, Thandeka's Diary.
Yes!
The Simon Sabela Award oyiwinile is what empilweni yakho?
A milestone. Isigaba esikhulu.
Okay. The biggest misconception abantu abanayo about traditional healers is?
Ukuthi bangenwa amademoni.
Sure. So, you grew up Christian, and then you became a traditional healer. Mm-hmm. Do the two worlds come together?
Very well. This is the one thing abangafuni ukuyazi ukuthi actually, uma unamadlozi, that's why you understand uNkulunkulu even better.
Okay. Jeripiwe or John Gunn?
Yeah.
You must explain your reaction to people. Explain why you react kanje.
Because they both badlala ama roles amakhulu boy two empilweni yami.
Yes,
especially ehlukene.
Yeah.
What?
So bamele ukhethe oyi one between the two. Is it Jerry or is it Bob John?
Ay, uJerry.
Ucheri.
Yeah.
Music or acting?
Ah, I like acting. Music.
Music.
Yeah, bo.
More than acting?
Yes.
Wow. Because obviously you feel that is a gift.
Yes.
Okay.
I mean, kukonke kundawonye, but watch the space. Kona loko kuzodlula kuni.
Eh. Bangabheka lapha nje and tell us how in the many years you would like for us to remember you.
Ngilicule, ngilicule le.
Ungalicule, yes, please.
I did it my way.
Yes! Give it up for Joy Tanya King! Come join me, please. And you are doing it your way.
Yes.
Sure, Mfulukubonga, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you so much
for having me.
Thank you for your time. Thank you for sharing your life story. And thank you for sharing your passion and your talent with us. With that said, we are going to begin with another one of our favorite celebrities. Nomculukubumbi impilo zabo. Ikamla mu Pearl Modiyadiye. Lonage uDon Thandeka King. Ngambukela kuzalo Monday to Thursday. It's like SABC 1 at 8:30. With that said, say good night. Mwah! Bye-bye. I'm never gonna let you go. I lose myself to the sound of your voice.